tell you.
So you guys are coming to New York and get red hot.
Yeah. Get red hot.
From Michigan,
that's
right?
What?
Yeah.
From Canada, right?
Yeah. Hey.
From England, originally from, he's an African American.
That's right.
He was born in Zambia.
Really?
Yes, he really was. He really was. He really was. Grew up in England. I actually grew up north of Canada.
Wow.
Yeah.
In Detroit.
North of Canada.
Detroit is north of Canada. You have to go south to get into Windsor.
That's right. You're such a clever individual.
It's just what it is.
No wonder you have the reputation you have.
Uh-oh. All right. Do you have a tune that comes to mind? Maybe a Rip Warren?
Another one of the Chicago tunes you may not know.
Good.
What's... Hot Tamale Man.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Of course.
Freddy.
With the right voice.
What key are you in?
F.
F.
You don't want to leave the verse off, or you want to
the rehearsal? Is that the intro or the verse?
No, that's the verse.
This is the rehearsal. The rehearsal and the performance all in one. And you don't have to pay any extra for that.
Well, I don't get to call these kind of tunes very often. You know? Just a few guys around can play these kind of tunes.
I can't think of the verse, but if you want to lay it on us, that would be great.
Could do that, or we could just start with the chorus and go from there and see what happens. Here comes a hot tamale man. Thank you. I told you that there's not a lot of people I can ask to play that.